Welcome back to my channel. My name is Renee. If you're new, thank you guys so much for clicking and watching this video. Today's video, as the title states, is going to be a fall clothing haul. I am from Florida and I just moved to New York this year, so I'm not used to colder weather in fall. I'm used to like really hot weather. So I needed some chilly weather clothes. Is that what you call them? This video is actually going to be sponsored by Nasty Gal. They are a great company if you guys are looking for affordable yet chic and trendy clothes. I love Nasty Gal. I was shopping there before I was ever sponsored by them, and they're just amazing. So all of the items will be linked in the description box for you guys. I'm going to go ahead and just jump right into it. I'm going to start with the sweats. I know a lot of us are at home now more often than we would like to be. I wanted like cozy, cute clothes for loungewear. So the first thing is a set that I got. They have so many sets on their website. I'm like obsessed with sets now. You're getting two things for the price of one, and they go together and they're just super cute. I have a whole bunch of their sets already, so I wanted to get another one. This one's so cute. It was actually trending on their website, so I was like, oh my god. It says, "Fuck off, I'm sleeping." And it's just like this really flowy, loose black top, and it's paired with these vertical line striped shorts. I really like these. They're so comfortable. It's super flowy, and I feel like it's just like a cute little set to have to wear around the house. I did pick up some sweatshirts, which I've been loving lately. They're just like so cozy for the fall time. I picked up this one. This one says "Take It Easy 1978," and it's like this landscape of a mountain with the sun. It just looks cozy and comfortable. And the fact that it says "Take It Easy," I don't really know what the date is, but I don't know, I really like the color, the vibe of it, and it's just an all-around cute, cozy sweatshirt. Another sweatshirt that I got I thought was really cool is the E.T. sweatshirt. It's a black sweatshirt. I feel like this is just so nice and like nostalgic and vintage. I've just like been really into aliens lately. I don't know why. I've started really liking aliens last year, and everything with like the UFOs this year, I thought it was just so cute. I'm actually gonna be an alien for Halloween. I don't think I'm gonna be able to wear this because I think I'll be in Florida and it'll be kind of thick and heavy, but it'll be perfect for just lounge around the house here. I don't know, I just think it's so cute. You guys remember E.T. It's like, I was born in 94, so I grew up with that movie. It's super nostalgic for me. I also picked up a pair of sweatpants. They have such cute sweatpants. I highly recommend if you guys are looking for some, and they're so affordable. They're also like super trendy right now, so they're great to like pair with a good bodysuit. I picked up these. They're just the black basic sweats, but it says Nasty Gal on the side here. I'm not a fan of like brands putting their brand name on clothes, but I feel like Nasty Gal just like is a vibe and it means something more than just the brand. I think it's just so cute, and the style of it looks so nice, and it's just chic. It just fits with the sweatpants. I really like it. I think they're really cute. It just adds a nice little pop and character to the sweat. And then I got, you guys are gonna think I'm so mean. I need this video to be like a censored fall haul because there's some inappropriate stuff. I found this shirt. It's just like hands flicking off the viewer of the shirt right where your boobs are, which I think are, it's just cute. It's like super feminine energy. I think the style of the hands are really cute too. It looks like someone drew it almost. It's like super artistic. I would probably pair this with some jean shorts or jeans. I don't know, I think it's like such a statement and really cute and simplistic in a way. I also picked up an actual crop top. This is the sun and the moon. I'm like really into duality and seasons and stuff now. This is so deep, but how it relates to like the earth and stuff. Like I really do think this year brought me a lot of understanding as to like seasons and change and all of that stuff. I don't know, I think this is like so cute looking. I love the colors. It says future, and then it says now, and then it says past, and then it says here. You're like kind of the mixture of everything, and like our minds are in all of them at once. It's like insane. That's what makes us human. This is so deep for a freaking shirt, but I like it. That's what it reminded me of. As for like actual tops, I picked up this. This is a gray oversized knit sweater. I love how this is a turtleneck style, but it's not like, it doesn't actually flap down. I don't know why, but I feel like the sweaters that go up to your neck just really make you look super elegant and like classy. Sleeves are very wide and open and oversized, so it makes it so comfy. I would pair this with like some jeans, maybe a black jeans. Like such a beautiful gray. It's like a almost metallic looking gray. I don't know, I feel like my eyes are just gonna pop with this. Look at that. So cute. And then I picked up this one. This is like a dusty pink short sleeve, goes up here at the top, so it kind of like poofs up at the shoulder. Again, it has that detailing. What is this called? Is there like a specific name for this collar? Because it's not turtleneck, but it goes up and it just makes it so elegant because it makes your neck look so thin. And then I feel like this would be great with like a pair of jeans. Love this. And then I picked up another sweatshirt. This one's the same as the gray one, but it's black. This one is a turtleneck, so I guess it's not the same as the gray. Love a good turtleneck. The sleeves are oversized as well. I really like the look of the oversized sleeve. I don't know why, I really like it. Crops here at the bottom of your waist so it doesn't make you look so big. It's very slimming yet oversized, comfy cozy. The material is so comfortable. It's just kind of like a basic that everyone needs, that I need because I'm not from here, so I'm gonna be freaking freezing. And then I picked up huge oversized jackets. The first one is this teddy coat jacket. This is a huge jacket, but I feel like I'm gonna use it so much because it's gonna be so comfortable. I feel like I'm gonna be getting a lot of use out of this just for running simple errands probably around the city, or just like getting out and being comfortable and cozy. And then this one's my favorite thing that I got. I'm not a huge animal print fan, but now I am. I saw this on their website and I was like, holy crap, this just makes you look important. It's faux, it's not real, by the way. But it's a huge oversized jacket that is such a statement. I feel like such a New Yorker wearing this. It pops, it makes you look rich. Like, this is my favorite thing that I got. I really like this. If you guys remember when I almost got robbed, I wanted something more like hefty so that if someone were to pull it or something, like they can't grab a hold of my purse. And I know these are a thing, like the side kind of looking purse like this, and it's easy access, you can just grab things, it's like right here if you can see like this. I don't know, I know I'm super late to the game and everyone has these, but I feel like it'd just be perfect for the city life just because it's easy access, it's small, compact, and people can't rob me. That is my little haul, my Nasty Gal haul, my fall haul. I think I'm all set in terms of fall clothing. If you guys want any of the items, I will pop them in the description box for you guys. Huge shout out again to Nasty Gal for sponsoring this video. Go check them out. They have amazing clothes, super trendy, super affordable, and the quality is great. So, huge fan of them. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys so freaking much, and I'll see you guys all in a future video. Love you guys. Oh my god. Baby, wanna fuck with the boy for the one.